Now, before going to the consumer behavior, we need to understand what is the difference between the customer and the consumer. Now, a customer is the one who purchases the product, and a consumer is the one who uses the product. A consumer is always a customer. A customer is not always a consumer. So, a customer is the one who purchases the product, and a consumer is the one who uses the product. Now, in our day-to-day life, we purchase so many products and services, and there is certain set of behavioral pattern in purchasing different products.